We are in a short road trip to South Moravia, which is situated in the southern part of the Czech Republic, near the Austrian border. I've seen these ruins from the car, so I came to discover the place. It seems quite interesting, but I don't have any idea what was here. Maybe a factory or something, I'm not sure. That one seems to be a coffee or something similar. Yeah, this must be a castle. I'll go closer and find out in a minute. Okay, so this is a castle, Breclavski zamek. Yeah, it is a schloss castle. It's a pity that it's completely abandoned. So there's not much happening here, I guess. Must have been nice. Cool graffiti of the castle. Looks nice.